taken completely by storm. If you are my therapist and I your patient, you might ask me, what is the first thing that comes to your mind when I say the word start in? That's easy. I would say, couple skate. Hear me now when I say, next to the gut-wrenching vocal gymnastics of Journey frontman Steve Perry, nobody writes a better song for couple skate than Star 80. I appear to have succeeded in making each of you very confused and possibly a bit uncomfortable. So without further ado, may I introduce to you the act you've known for all these years, Star 80.
Looking for a way to get home. superstar Ernie. Hal Mal's are going to be up in just a little bit. And we'd like to thank them for asking little old us to play. I also want to thank Patrick for introducing us and for letting us use that metal zone pedal for which that last song would have been possible.
Rocks.
Thank you.
guitar dude. And he's a really nice guy. But sorry, ladies, he's taken. Robert Langford.
Thank you.
cops when you got here with a fantastic return from Ukraine. And because of where they've been, they're hotter than ever.
Do you want a beer? A drink?
Yeah.
A beer drink? A beer drink? Yeah. Gin tonic?
I think we've had another Motley Crue request.
And we will be playing that.
We screwed up on that last one. It's a different Home Sweet Home. So, I'm gonna bust in your one that goes something like this.
I'm on my way!
Thank you, this one's great.
Yeah.